live in their places, how much is that? Every year, they have to do what we need to train our egress trainer.
Oh, God.
Our egress trainer is our trainer that we use, and we flip them upside down in a pool, so it's a more controlled environment, but they have to learn how to egress, simulating an upside-down helicopter in the water. It's all about training. It's about memory, muscle memory, about training and training and training and training. That's what we do. We train all the time, we test all the time. We flip upside down, we get our reference points, we disconnect everything, and we can do all of our egress exercises from there and pop our emergency window and get out. This training could mean life or death. It could mean that. It's one of those things where if you find yourself in a situation where you need to use these techniques, it could save your life.
One more year wet drills, complete.
A young man has injured his leg. It sounds like it's possibly broken, fractured. It's about a 50-mile play.
So far out, and whether this is phenomenal for searching conditions, and if you're flying at 500 feet over the ocean, there's a lot of risk involved.
He said, I loved her very much. Whitney was purely and simply one of a kind. Yes, she admitted to crises in her life. Yes, she confessed to Oprah about her searing battles.
In a small business, technology is all you. Staples Easy Tech experts are here to help you.
Dave.